First time we've done table topics like this, and every other time I wait out and I regret it. Money? 2000. Millennium. The year the boy bands died, pretty much. 2000. 2000 was actually a really big year for me. I was 10. And this was actually when my mother divorced my brother and my sister's father. And we went through a whole thing together. And it was really hard on my mom because we lived in San Diego. Well, her family, my grandparents, they all lived in Northern California. So she didn't have much of a support system down in San Diego, but she packed us up. And she moved us into a two-bedroom apartment in a ghetto, but she made it work. She, every Christmas, like that year, you wouldn't have noticed, everyone's birthdays were still, she'd still take them out to whatever restaurant they wanted to go to, and she always tried to make the best of a bad situation. So that's what I went through in 2000. That was also when I became more humble because I was exposed to children of different backgrounds. One of my best friends was Muslim, and my other best friend was African American, and living in such a neighborhood, you don't realize just how much there is a sense of community, but you also don't realize how much people outside that community are just mean. Like, and that's a nice way of putting it, but it taught me something, and I'm very grateful.